Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Alhamdulillahilladzi hadana li hadza wa ma kunna linahtadiya laula an hadanallah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan 'abduhu wa rasuluhu sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah dadakutay sa araw na ito sa ating hiwar upang kabisatuhin natin ang mga nakaraang bagong rulings natin. So dako na tayo sa ating hiwar. Antasutani Watanathuna Lesson 32. Ali said to the teacher, Ma natijatul ikhtibar shahriyi ya ustad? What is the result of the monthly test ya ustad? Ano ang resulta ng ating examination ya ustad? Sabi ni Ali sa kanyang teacher. And then the teacher said, Najahatul labu kulluhum. Okay? Na jahatul labu kulluhum illa. Okay, there is a illa wahidan minhum. The teacher said to Ali, tinanong niya kung anong resulta ng monthly test nila. Sabi ng teacher, najahatul labu kulluhum illa. There's a datu istitsna, instrument or tools of exemption. If there's a datu istitsna, kailangan natin ng mustats na minhu or mustats na. Sometimes na mustats na minhu ay hindi ito nami-mention, sometimes nami-mention. Okay, here, naka-mention siya. The mustats na minhu. And the mustats na minhu before the adatus is na illa. After the illa, the mustats na. The exemption. So, nakalitaw sila. In this situation, kung nakalitaw ang mustats na minhu ay mustats na, this is a palm moon. And, kung sila ay same kinds, at tulabu and wahidan, they are same kinds here, ito ay mutasilun, tamun mutasilun. Now, titignan natin ang mutasilun if this is a gayrung mujabin or mujabun. If this is a mujabun, the mustatsna is mansub. If this is a gayrung mujabin, mansub or either susunod ka doon sa gusto mo sumunod sa mustatsna minhu, marfu mansub or majru. Here, this is a mustatsna minhu and mustatsna. Okay? And they are same. So, this is a tamun mutasilun. And the sentence is affirmation. That's why the mustatsna is mansub. Okay? Sabi ng teacher, all of the students succeeded. except from one of them. Meaning, wali dalis kasama sa tabagun because from one of them. Okay? Maliban sa isa sa kanila, sabi ng teacher. And then Ibrahim said, aksya an ako na iyahu. Okay? Pinalitaw natin nakaraan ito. Aksya an ako na. And then, pag may gusto natin gamitin ng damir, you can attach, you can detach. If you detach, hiwalay mo, put iya. Okay? And then, i-detach ko, iya-hu. Okay. Meaning, I fear, sa meaning, Ibrahim, I fear or I am afraid that I am to be one. Okay? Ako'y nangangamba, sabi niya, na ako yan. Sabi ni Ibrahim, aksyaan ako na iyahu. Okay? I am afraid that I am to be it or to be one. Sabi ng teacher sa kanya, na'am antadaka. Yes, you are that. Antadaka and dalika, they are same. Ibrahim said, kay para sabdu, I will write. Kay para sabtu. Ra sabtu. The file is two. Okay? How did I fail? Yaustan. How did I fail? Wakada. Okay? Wakada ajabtu. Okay? Anil as'ilati. Wakada ja adabtu anil as'ilati, anil as'ilati, I put emphasis, kulli. Okay. After kulli, kulli ha, treating for as'ilatun, from su'al, this is plural, treating feminine singular. Kulli ha, this is taukid for as'ilati because majrur, majrur. Okay. And then illa, I put now illa. Illa al-awwal. Okay. Illa al-awwal. And this is al-awwala. Here, ang gusto kong malaman natin is there is a hal. Meron doon hal. And we know if the hal is jumlatul fi'liyah and the jumla fi'liyah is madi putkad. And this rabitu waw. A rabitu waw. Connect, link by waw. Meaning, this waw is like a why, like that, when, like that. Okay? The translate is, how did I fail, Jaustan? Kaya para sabtu. Wakada ajabtu anil as'ilati, anil as'ilati kulliha. Ha? Ano sabi niya? Paano ako bumagsok, teacher? Sabi niya, when I answer all the questions, sinagot ko ang lahat ng question. So what is the condition? After or when or why? While I answer all of the question, that is a condition. Paano ko babagsak? Bakit? Anong condition? Sinagot ko lahat yung tanong eh. Sabi niya, okay? Alhamdulillah. And then, illa, except the first, meaning the first question. Illa al-awwala. Yun lang din ko sinagot yung una lang. Paano ko bumagsak? Ibigay sabi niya sa teacher, okay? Here there sa illa, where is the mustaqs na? Anil as'ilati. The as'ilati, as'ilatun is the what? The mustaqs na mean, why majrur? Because of an. Anil as'ilati. Nakalitaw ang mustaqs na. Question. Okay, where is nakalitaw ang mustaqs na mean? Where is the mustaqs na? Al-awwala. Connected ba ito sa question? Yes, connected ito sa question. Why? Sabi niya, sinagot ko naman lahat eh. Maliban sa isa. Meaning maliban sa isa question. That's why this is a tamul mutasilun, same kind, and mujabun. Affirmation. That's why the exception is mansub. Okay, nakita niyo, majrur ang kanyang mustaqs na minhu. There's no problem. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Paano kung bumagsak, ustad, sinagot ko lahat ang question? Maliban lang yung una na question meaning. That is a mustaqs na. And then the teacher said, al-awwalu huwal humuhimmu. Yun naman pala eh. Sabi niya, ang first, meaning yung unang question, the first is the important one. Yun ang pinakamahalaga eh. Sabi ng teacher sa kanya, hindi mo pa naman sinagot. Yun ang mahalaga. Walawu taratuna darajatan. Darajatan is tamis for talatuna. Mansuba, mansub. Always mansub singular ang tamis 20, 30, 40, 50 up to 19. Feminine, masculine, no problem. Okay? Walawu talatuna darajatan. There is a 30 degrees or 30 points in this. In it, sabi ng teacher sa kanya, bakit mo hindi sinagot? Meaning yun pala, malaki ang punto nun. Okay? And then he said, ya ikhwanu ijtahidu ijtihadan. Ijtahada, ijtihadun, ijtihadan. Meaning, this is a mafulun mutlak from, ya ikhwanu ijtahadu. Hard work, ijtihadan. Master for ijtahada, ijtahidu, ijtihadun. Became ijtihadan, mafulun mutlak. Emphasizing the ijtahadu, ijtihadan. Okay, oh brothers, hard work. Sabi ng teacher sa kanya, mag-aral kayo, magsumikap kayong mabuti. And then he said, fakada iktarata. So if you read fakada iktarata, al-imtihanu naha'iyu, meaning this is a file and not, for very least, the final examination is draw near. Walam yabka. Okay. Walam yabka, where is the alif maksura? Drop because of lam. Ha? From bakiya yabka. Okay? So drop the alif maksura because of lam. Walam yabka illa. Oh, there's a illa. Illa shahrun. Illa shahrun. Wahidun. This is not. Now, after illa, shahrun is mustasna exception. Why shahrun? Why marfu? Because here, this sentence, hindi nabanggit ang kanyang mustasna minhu. Walang yabka. Wala. Walang nakalitaw na mustasna minhu. Okay. Alhamdulillah. Okay, in this situation, kapag ito ay hindi nabanggit ang mustats na minhu, this is a mufarragun. And we know the mustats na ay mufarragun, nakabase ito, kung ito ay marfu, like for example, file, tatanggalin mo si illa. Kung ito ay mansub, tanggalin mo si illa, lilitaw. Kung ito ay mafulong bihi, nakabase doon kapag dinrap mo na parang wala mang illa. Okay, lilitaw kung anong ang mustat na this same file is man, this this same file marfu, this same maful bi mansub. Like here, walam yabka. If I drop the illa, what is the result of shahrun? Why? That's why marfu. Walam yabka shahrun wahi dun, this same not for shahrun. That's why this is a marfu, because this same file for yabka. Okay? Meaning, and there's only 1 month left remain, and also there is a aw akal lu, ha? Aw akal lun, they say mautu for syahrun or less, and there is only 1 month left or remain or less. Okay, and there's only 1 month left or only 1 month remain or less. This is a file, that's why this is a marfu if you drop the illa. At kapag ito ay dinanggal mong illa, magbabaliktad ang kanyang translate. Dito, ang translate niya, wala lang natitira, kundi isang buwan na lang o kakaunti rito. Pag dinanggal mo ito, walang yaka syahrun wahidan. And 1 month did not remain or less. Hindi, mas matagal pa sa 1 month meaning. Okay. Alhamdulillah. So this is a mufarrakun. Walang mustat sa minu, that's why syahrun is file, that's why marfu. Pag tinanggal mo yung illa. Okay, then the Zahir said, kam darsan, how many lesson ladru su. How many lesson darsan is tamis for kam. How many lesson ladru su lil intihani. How many lesson that we study from the for the examination, meaning ya ustad. The teacher said nadrusul kitaba kullahu, emphasis ha, kullahu illa darsainil akiraini. I will write. Okay, what the teacher said? Nadrusul kitaba. The teacher said, nadrusul kitaba. Meaning the kitaba is mafulun bihi. And then kullahu, the emphasis, kullahu. All of it. Pag-aaralan natin ang aklat. Lahat ito, pag-aaralan natin. But there is an exception. Illa. Okay? Illa darsaini. And there is a not. What is the not? Al-akhiraini. Al-akhiraini. Okay, here, there is a illa. Where is the mustaf na minhu? Al-kitaba. Meaning we will study the book, aklat, all of it, kullahu, except ad-darsaini. Connected ba sa kitaba? Yes. Because itong lesson na ito nasa loob ng book. Yes? Okay, and not akiraini. Meaning, yes, we will study all of it except the for the last two lesson, sabi ng teacher. So here, this is the mustats na, exception and not. Why this is a mansub? The sign of mansub is here. Why? Because this sentence is tamun and then same kind, nakalitaw man, mustats na minhu and mustats na tamun and same kind, mutasilun and affirmation, mujabun. That's why the mustats na is mansub. Okay? And then, the teacher, then, Manga ibun al-yawma, the teacher said, Ali said, Magabal yawma illa hamidun. Magabal yawma. Magabal yawma illa hamidun. What is this? Huh? What is the sentence? There's a illa? Mufarragun. Hindi nabanggit. Hindi nabanggit ang mustats na minho. There is no mustats na minho. Yalma is dzar. So in this mufarragun, ang gagawin, tanggalin sila. Para makita natin mustats na kung ito ay anong nasa kalagayan, marfu, mansub. Here, kung tatanggalin natin sila, hamidun is the file. That's why marfu. Magabal yawma, hamidun. Meaning, hamid did not upset today. But if you put illa, siya ang upset. Diba? So, meaning, no one absent today except Hamid. So, here, if you drop illa, imuparagun ang style niya, drop yung illa para malaman nyo kung ito'y marfu mansub. Kung ito'y file like this, marfu. Kung ito'y mafulumi like that, mansub. Okay? So, here, Hamidun is marfu because if you drop the illa, this is the file from Gaba. Okay? Meaning, Hamid did not absent today. But if you put illa, no one absent today except Hamid. Zahir said, ay nadaftari ya ustad. Where's my notebook ya ustad? Huwa ma'i. It is with me. Sa uktika hu. I will give that to you gadan tomorrow insha'Allah. Okay? Lakadasahhahtu. Okay? Lakadasahhahtu dafatira. Meaning, for verily, I have checked the notebook kullaha, all of it, illa iyahu. Illa iyahu. Here, ginamit niya ang damir, but hindi pwedeng idikit kay illa, put iya, illa iyahu. Where is the mustats na minhu? The fatira. Okay? Lakadasahatu the fatira, notebook. Mafulubi, this is the mustats na minhu. And kullaha, this ay tawkid, wagwamudaf hamudafilehi, for emphasis. For the fatira, and illa iyahu. Here, this is a tamon nakalitaw mustas na minhu sa hato da patira and mustas na nakalitaw tamon then this is a same kinds. This is a same kinds. This is a mutasilo like this. Affirmation mudya bun. That's why the mustas na is hu mafulul hu mansub hu mansub. Okay, what is the meaning? I correct or I check the notebook, all of it except it, meaning yung sayo. Okay, except it, meaning yung except it, notebook din yun, yung notebook ni Zahir. That's why this is a same kind mustad na en, dapati ramustad sa namin ho. Filhisati, sabi ka ti, in the past period, or in the previous period, sabi ng teacher, syarah tula kumuddarsa, I explain already to you the lesson, ila jumalan minhu, in a few sentence or some sentence. Ir illa jumalan. Because the sentence is syarahtu lakumud darsa. So the lesson, this the mustas na minhu, illa, that is this na jumalan mansub, because this is mujabun. Okay. Alhamdulillah. Ida aradtum, if you wish, uidu syarhahu, if you wish, uwidu syarhahu, meaning I will repeat it kabla an ashrahul jumala before I explain the sentence allati lam tushrahu ba'du, that I have not been explained. Kung gusto niyo ulitin ko i-explain to, sabi niya bago ko paliwanag sentence na kung saan di ko pa pinaliwanag. Sabi ni Ibrahim, la hajata, one fatha, because la na fiya lil jinsi. La hajata, meaning absolutely no need. Ya Ustad, la hajata, ila i'adati syarhihi. Absolutely no need to repeat, to explain it, ya Ustad. Pakada fahimnahu, because we understood it, for verily we understood it. Ali said, Arju an tuida syarhahu ya Ustad. What's the meaning? I request Arju an tuida to repeat syarhahu, to explain it ya Ustad. Falam yafhamhu ahadun. Falam yafhamhu. Falam yap ham. Why sukun? Because this lam naging sukun siya. Falam yap ahu ahadun illa Ibrahima. Okay, here, what is this sentence din sa illa? Nakalitaw ba ang mustas na minhu? Yes. And also the mustas na. This is a tamun. Same ba itong ahadun na yung Ibrahim? Yes, same ito. Same in kind. This is a mutasidun. Tamun, mutasidun. Ang tanong, affirmative ba ito? Ito ba'y mujabun o gayro mujabin? Gayro mujabin. Falam. The lam is the negation. So that's why, ano ang rules kapag ito ay gayr mujabin from mutasilun? Pwede tayong matsub originally, or pwede tayong sumunod doon sa kanyang mustas na minhu, ahadun. Okay? Ahadun. Meaning, this is five from yam afu. Okay? No one understood if, walang nakakaalam nito ni Saman, maliban lang kay Ibrahim. Walang hindi nakakaunawa nito, maliban lang kay Ibrahim. So here they say fine, from your ham, and mapulubihu. So pwede ko rin sabihin, Ibrahimu. In this situation, pwede ko rin sabihin, Ibrahimu or Ibrahima, meaning, this is the original, the mustas ka mansub, but maaari din ako sumunod sa pile ahadun. Marfu, gagamitin ko Ibrahimu, you have a choice. Pinakita natin yan from tamun mutasilun gairu mucapin. Okay, alhamdulillah. And then the teacher said, idan, so naida, nuida, okay, so nuida karaatal amtsilatin waridati. So we repeat. Okay, so we repeat to read the mentioning example fidasi in the lesson ikral ayati ya Zair. Okay, ba'dal isti'adati, after the seeking refuge from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying a'udhu billahi shaitanir rajim, wa id kulna lil malaikati I will write it. Noong nakaraan, as far as I know, inanalyze ko to, but now hindi. But uulitin kong aya noong utusan ng Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala si Iblis na magpatirapa sa mga malaika. Ito ang titignan natin pagdating sa rules ng adatu istisna or tools of the exception. Okay, wa'id. Kulna. Okay. Wa'id kulna lil mala. Lil mala ikati. Okay, usjud. Li Adam fasa jadu illa iblisa. So kita jo illa after illa iblisa. Okay, illa iblisa. Here, remember, if there's a id, this say ismun, this say maful bihi because of udkuru, remember. Nandun yun. Udkuru, remember what? Id, this say mafulun bihi. Ismun, pabiyala sukunti mahalinas bin mafulun bihi. Wa id kulna lil malaikati. Nang sinabi namin sa mga malaika, usjudu, magfatirafa kayo. Usjudu. Ha? Magfatirafa kayo. Li Adama. Fasajadu. And they make prostrate. Fasajadu illa iblisa. Okay? Now, they say illa. Where is the mustats na minhu? Where is the mustats na minhu? Huh? Wow. Do you think this is the mustats na minhu na banggit siya? Yes, they. Sila. So meaning sila. Nabanggit sila. Whom? Huh? So sila yung nagpatirapa. Meaning the malaika. Sila. So nabanggit sila. This is the mustats na minhu. The wow. The wow will jump in. For whom? Sila ay nagpatirapa. So nakalita mo mustats na minhu. Where is the mustats na? Iblisa. Di say tamon, mutasinun, now ang tanong, say ba sila? Malaika and the iblisa, hindi sila same. Actually, this is a mungkatiun. But, because of the rules of taglib, pinag-aralan natin ang taglib. Kasama dito si iblis sa mga inuutusan because of the rules of taglib. Taglib. Ha? Taglib. Kasama siya. Meaning, kung kasama siya sa inuutusan sa mga malaika magpatirapa because of the rules of taglib, hindi na kailangan sabihin pag, okay mga ngayon, magpatirapa kayo at pati ikaw iblis. Because of the rules of taglib, hindi na kailangan pag sabihin ng kakunti sa marami. That's why, consider siya kasama sa mga malaika. So, meaning, consider siya kasama dito. That's why, ito ay iblisa, hindi mong katiun ito. This is a ta'amun mutasilun. Mujabun. It became mujabun. Mungkatiun became mujabun because bahagi siya sa inutusan sa mga malaika. That's why this is a mansu. Pasajadu means mustats na minhu. This is a malaika. They prostrate. Meaning the malaika. Nabanggit sila. Whom? And iblisa, hindi siya katulad sa malaika. But because of the rules of taglib, I repeat, kasama siya sa mga malaikang inutusan. That's why, kabilang na siya rito, same kind, the same mutasilun. And then, affirmation, dahil nagpatira pa sila, malimang iblis, this is a mujabun, that's why Ibilisa is mansur. Okay? Alhamdulillah din, wa'aba, wastakbar ang makanan minang kapirin, siya nagmataas, at siya ay kabilang sa mga hindi, mananampalataya. Okay? So remember, nabanggit ha, ang kanyang ustad sa minuha, nakita niya, bago yan. Okay, another. Fasharibu, ito na naman. Fasharibu. Oh, yun na naman. Nabanggit na naman. They drunk. Fasharibu, so they drunk. So, nabanggit na naman ng mustaks na minhum, nakalabas siya. Wow, okay? Fasharibu minhum, illa. Then I put illa. Okay, that is the mustaks na minhum, illa kalilan. Illa kalilan. Okay. Illa kalilan minhum. Okay. The same mustats na minhum. And where is the mustats na kalilan? Kasama ba sa kanila yan? Yes. Paano? At sila ay uminom mula rito maliban ang kakaunti. Meaning, kasama doon sa kanila yan. Kakaunti. Maliban sa kakaunti. Okay? Alhamdulillah. And they drank from it except the few from them. So meaning this same mustat na same sila, this same tamun mutasilun, and this same permission mujabun, that's why the mustat na is mansu. Okay, ma faaluhu illa kalilum minhum. Ma fa'alu illa kalilun. Illa kalilun minhum. Oh, bakit naman ito? Marfu. Where is the mustats na minhum? Wow. Yes. Mustats na minhum. Like kanina, pasyaribu, pasayadu. Wow. Paaluhu, mapulubinhu. Okay? Meaning, they did not do it. Hindi nila ginawa ito. Maliban sa kakaunti, sa mula sa kanila. Okay? So here, the mustats na minhum. Wow. And the mustats na. So this is a tamun. Nakalito ang mustats na minhu and mustats na. Matatanong, same kind ba ito? Wow and kalilun? Yes, same kind. Whom? Kasama yun yung kalilun. Hindi lang ginawa ito maliban sa kakaunti. Wala sa kanila. Kasama. So tamun, mutasilun. Ang tanong, affirmation? No. This is a negation. In this situation, this is a gairumujabin. At kapag gairumujabin, maaari tayo may choice, first of all, hindi nawawalang mansu. At maaari din tayo sumunod sa mustas na minhu. Kung anong kalagayan niya, pwede natin palitan ng mansu sa kalagayan ng mustas na minhu. Here, kalilun. Bakit kung ginamit ang kalilun, hindi kalilan? Pwede namang kalilan because this say, gayro mo jamin. Ginamit ko ang marfu because why? Instead na gamitin ko mansu, ginamit ko, sumunod ako sa mustas na minhu. Ang mustas na minhu ba ito, marfu? Yes, because this say pie. All pie are marfu. That's why ginamit ko ang pagsunod sa mustat na minhu, ginamit kong kalilun. But pwede rin ang kalilan. Okay? Mapaaluhu illa kalilan or illa kalilun, kalilun minhum. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Fahal yumlaku illa al-kawmul fasikun. Oh, pahal. Meron naman itong pahal. Fahal. What is pahal? Nagtatanong siya. Fahal. Okay? Yuhlaku illa. And then after illa al-qawmu. Okay? Illa al-qawmul fasikin. Fa'al al-qawmul fasikun. illal kaumul fasikun. Illal kaumul fasikun. This is a illa. Of course, mayroon ustas na minu. Ustas lang. Sometimes ustas na minu. Hindi nababanggit. Sometimes nababanggit. Okay, here, tignan natin kung nabanggit o hindi. Fahal yung laku. Ha? This is majhul. Majhul, ha? Majhul. Yung laku. Alaka. Okay, that is majhul from aglaka, yugliku. But here, yuglaku. Instead ng yugliku, yuglaku. Okay? Alhamdulillah. So here, fahal, yuglaku. Meaning, does anyone destroy? Does anyone perish? Like that. May mawawasak ba? Mayroon ba dapat mawasak? Maliban. Mayroon bang dapat mawasak? Except kalmul pasikun. Sila ang mawawasak. Mayroon bang dapat mawasak? Maliban sa mga mapagimagsik. Meaning, mayroon pa bang iba? Wala na. Mayroon bang mawawasak? Maliban lang ang mapagimagsik. Maliban sa mapagimagsik. Okay? In this situation, nasabihin natin, does anyone destroy? Does anyone perish? Except the people who are pasik? Pasik yung mapagimagsik. Okay? Here, makikita natin this fahal yuglaku illal kaumul fasikin, walang nakabanggit dito na mustats na minhu. Walang nakabanggit. Eh, remember the mufarragun, walang mustats na minhu, magagamit yan. Nagagamit lang interrogative, nahiya, nahiya. Here, interrogative. Walang mustats na minhu. This say, mufarragun. At paano natin malalaman ang mustats na damma, hidamma, or mansuk, or marfu? Drop yung illa. If you drop the illa here, what's the result of kaumu? This is a file. This is a file. Okay? That is a file. Alhamdulillah. Kaumul fasikun. And this is a not. So meaning, this is a file for yuhlaku. So ang translate, pagkakabaliktad yan kapag tinanggal mo si illa. Kung kanina, meron ba dapat mawasak? Meron bang mawawasak maliban sa mga mapaghimagsik. So, pag tinanggal mo yan, ha, ang mga tao na mapaghimagsik, so, pag tinanggal mo yan, ang illa, will the transgressor perish? Ha? Mawawasak ba sila? Ang mga mapaghimagsik, parang hindi na. Mawawasak ba sila? Okay. Will the transgressor perish? Pag tinanggal mo si illa, mawawasak ba sila? Meaning, hindi yan, dating eh. Pero pag tinanggal mo si illa, sabihin natin, does anyone perish? Does anyone destroy? Meron bang mawawasak? Wala eh. Illa! Kamul pasikun. Maliban sa mga tao, mapaghimagsik. Yun ang ibig sabihin. Okay, this ay mufarragun. Next, puro Quran, ayah Quran yun ha. The teacher said, ikral haditha ya Ali. Hadith. Anamr. Ang Amr ibn al-Harith kala matarakar Rasulullahi, the Prophet salam, did not let, or the messenger of Allah did not let dinaran. Okay, so this dinaran is the mafulun bihi matarakar Rasulullahi sallallahu alaihi wasallam dinaran. This is ustad sa minu. Wala dirhaman. This is not. Wala abdan. Iba-iba na ito. Alipin na lalaki, wala amatan, alipin na babae, illa baglatahu. Sa palagay nyo ba, pareho pa ba ito? Hindi na. Magamat na ito'y tamon, but this is a gayro mojabin. Paliban sa female mule, o may no siyang nat, by the white, except white, female mule, maliban sa babaeng mola. Okay, walang iniwan ang Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam maliban sa babaeng mola. Allati kana yarkabuha, meaning which he used to ride it, kung saan ginagamit niya sa sasakyan. At meron pa, not, mautuk, wasilahahu, and his weapon, iniwan niya yan, wa ardan, and the land, meaning yung mga nasamsam, mga kalupaan, no, kung saan, ja'ala ka liblil sabil, sadakatan, ja'ala ha liblil sabili sadakatan. We know ja'ala, we have a maktum of ulumbihi. I will write. Ja'ala ha. Okay. I repeat, matarak Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam dinaran. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the messenger of Allah, did not leave dinar. Wala siyang iniwan dinar. Wala dirham. Wala abdan, meaning lalaking ilipin. Wala amatan, meaning babaeng ilipin. Wala siyang iniwan illa baglata way mansub. Because this is a gayr mujabin. Okay, pwede ka sumunod din sa mafulubi, mansub pa rin. Wala tayong church, parang talagang mansub. Okay? Baglatahul bayda'a, meaning the white mule female alatika na yar kabuha, which he used to ride. And then iniwan niya rin wasilaha who? The same motto for baglata. And his weapon, wa'ardan, land, kung saan nasamsam. After wa'ardan, and then ja'alaha. Meaning, ja'alaha libni sabi. Okay. Libnis sabili sadakatan. So here ja'alaha. We know ja'ala, we need to mafulun bihi. Number one, mafulun bihi ha. Number two, mafulun bihi tu. Okay? So what's the meaning? It makes this ardan, it makes for the wayfarer. Okay, it make it for the itinatag ito. May it makes to the traveler, make farewell wayfarer. Okay, as sadakatan, as a sadaka. And this ja'ala ha li ibni sabili sadakatan is not for ardan. Not that is a mansub. Ha? This jumlatul fi'liya fi mahalli nasbin na'at for ardan. Because sabi niya, pati kalupaan. Wala siyang iniwan maliban sa kanyang puting babaeng mula at sa kanyang sandata at sa kalupaan. Ano yung kalupaan na yun? Na ginawa sa mga malalakbay bilang sadaka. That is it na. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Next. Ikral baita poetry, not house. Ikral baita ya Ibrahim. Read the poetry of Ibrahim. Ala! Kinabi ko na kanina to. Ala karaan to. Ala kulli shayin. Okay, I will write. Ala. Okay. And then kullu shayin. And then illa. O ayus makala. Ay termakala maada mafulun bihi is the mustatsna. That's why hindi na kayo mahihirapan pang mag-isip Allah. Okay, batin. Everything except Allah is falsehood, is untrue. Maliban kaila, hindi sila totoo, mga sinasampa. But Allah, beware, lo, mag-ingat kayo, lahat ng mga sinasamba maliban kay Allah, sila'y hindi mga totoo. Here, makala, after makala, the mustatsna, automatic, mansub, mafulun, bihi. Okay, alhamdulillah, at natapos natin. Ay, di, meron pa, at sa likod pala. And then, the al-murakibu, yadakulul murakibu, the supervisor, enter. And then he said, yang sarifu insarafa yang sarifu jami'utul labi, sabinya yang sarifu meaning leaving, depart, yang sarifu jami'utul labu, all of the student are leaving al-ana now ma'ada, except after ma'ada at-tullama mafulu bihi mansub the mustatsna, except the student and then the not urubiyina, al-urubiyina except the European student. Lumabas lahat ng student eh. All of the student are leaving, all of the student depart from the school, meaning from the school al-ana now ma'ada at-tullama except the student urubiyina, except the al-urubiyina student or European student, sabi niya. Okay, except ma'ada. After ma'ada, mafulu bihi student at tulaba al-urubiyina not, except the European student falahum ijtima'un ma'al mudiri, because falahum who have meeting with the principal, or you can say who have they meeting with the principal, meron silang meeting sa principal. Okay. Kaifa kana haflu shay'i amshi, meaning how is the tea party yesterday? Okay. Kaifa kana haflu shay'i tea party. Okay, haflu shay'i tea party. Kumusta ang tea party kaapon? Sabi niya ng teacher kay Murakib, Analam atamakkan because of lam atamakkan meaning analam atamakkan minal huduri, I was not able to attend. Sabi ng teacher kay Murakib, sabi ni Murakib, kana muntian, it was fun, it was enjoyment, ha, kana muntian. Kada hadarat tulabu disay mustas na minhu, and kulluhum all of them illa al mudarri sina, meaning are you right? Kada hadara, kada hadarat tulabu, this is the five. Okay, kulluhum, emphasis, kulluhum illa al-mudarri risina, illa al-mudarrisina, so all of the student attend present, okay, all of them except maliban al-mudarrisina mansub. Why? Because this is a mustasna minhu, mustasna, this is a tamun, then same kind ba sila? Ang talong? Teacher and student? No. So, but this is a tamun. And this is not mutasinun because they are not same kind. This is a munkatiun. And the rules of munkatiun, always mansub. Ang kanyang mustasna. Like the mutasil mujabun, always mansub. Also mukatiun, mustasna minhu and mustasna, the pinanggalingan ng exemption at exemption hindi magkatulad. At tulabu student, the teacher is the student. That's why this is a tamun. Nakalitaw kasi yung mustasna minhu and mustasna, tamun, but not mutasil munkatiun. And munkatiun, we know either this is a gayru mujabin and mujabun, the mustasna is always mansub. Where's the sign of mansub? Yeah. Mudarrisina. This is a mudarrisina, jama' mudakkar salim. Alhamdulillah, natapos natin ang ating hiwar. Dako tayo sa ating question and answer. Okay? Ajibanil as'ilatil atiyati. Answer the following question. Meaning, manil ladhi rasaba fil ikhtibari syahri walima. Lima. And why? Who are failed the monthly test and why? Okay? Who were failed? Who were failed the monthly test and why? Sino ang bumagsak sa monthly test and why? The answer is Who are Ibrahim? Ah, sinabi niya pa sa teacher, nangangamba ako, na ako yan. Ah, okay, ang ako na iyahu. Sabi niya, aksya, ang ako na iyahu. Ah, sabi ng teacher, naam, ang tadaka. Sabi niya, that's why the answer is, who are Ibrahim? Okay? Rasabali ang nahulam, lam, bakit siya bumagsak? Ah? Rasabali ang nahu, he failed because he lam yujib. Ah, lam yujib. Ajaba yujibu became yujib because of lam. Lam yujib anil anisual. Anisualil awal. Ah? Anisualil awal. Hindi niya sinagot ang first question. Next, kamdarsan how many lesson yadrusut tulabu, the student is study for the examination. So, anong sagot? Ilang lesson ang kanilang pinag-aralan sa examination? Yadrusunal kitaba. They study the book kullahu, all of it. Illa. Okay, illa darsayni al-akiraini. So, the darsayni, this is a mansub, this is a ta'amun, nakalitaw kasi ang kitaba, ta'amun, and then this is a mutasilun, mujabun, that's why mansub. And akiraini is not, okay? Next question. Manila di gaba, who is the absent? Manila di, who is the one absent? Manila di gaba. So alam natin ang absent ay si Hamid. Huwa Hamidun. Okay? Alhamdulillah. And then next, naku tayo sa susunod. Ayin, specify, mustatsna, wal mustatsna minhu. The exemption, at ang pinagalingan ng exemption, in what follows. Wadkur and mention, naw'a, naw'al, istitsna. At mention natin ang anong uri ang exemption na ito, fi kulli mithal, in every example. Okay? I-mention tayo natin, hanapin natin ang mustats na minhu or mustats na. Sometimes mustats na minhu hindi nababanggit, sometimes nakalitaw. Kapag nakalitaw mustats na minhu and mustats na, paamon. Kapag hindi nakalitaw mustats na minhu, ufarragun. Okay? Alhamdulillah. At sabihin natin kung anong uri ito from istits na, from exemption. Number one, wala takulu alallai ilal haqqi, I will write. Okay, number one, wala takulu alallahi, wala takulu alallahi illa. Okay, there's a illa. Illa haqqa. Why mansub? Okay, here, where is the mustatsna? Okay, here, wala takulu alallahi illa alhaq. Okay? And don't say about Allah except the truth. Huwag kayong magsalita kay Allah maliban sa katotohanan. Okay, now, where is the mustatsna minhu? Wala takulu. What is takulu? I think they say wrong. Takulu na. Okay, wala takulu na, wala takulu because of lana nahiya. Sasabihin ba natin this is the mustats na minu? No. No. Hindi yan yung katulad ng Mahdi kanina nakalitaw yung hum. Okay, may katulad pa ito yung na. Naulog lang yung na because of yung nun, because of la. So wala takulu means huwag kayong magsabi. Alallahi about Allah. Nakabanggit bang mustats na minu rito? No. Walang mustats na minhu rito. This is a mufarragun. This is a mufarragun. Why haqqa? Because this is a mafulul bihi from takulu. Don't say except the truth. Okay? So don't say, meaning al-haqqa is mafulul bihi, that's why this masubi pa, drop this illa, because this is a mufarragun. Don't say, magbabalikta dito ha, ang translate, don't say the truth about Allah. Yun ang translate niya kapag tinanggal mo ang ilan. Ganina, hindi. Okay, ano translate? Huwag kayong magsalita patungkol kay Allah, maliban lang katotohanan. Maliban lang. Pag tinanggal mo ito, huwag kayong magsalita ng katotohanan kay Allah. Okay, that is a mafulun bihi for takulu. Okay, nakuha nyo? This is a mufarragun. This is a mufarragun. Number two. Wala yaltafif. Okay? Wala yal tafit minkum ahadu okay walam yal tafit minkum ahadun illa imra'ataka okay imra'ataka illam pag binasin illam okay imla ataka wala yaltafit okay from iltafata yaltafitu okay but because of lanahia walam yaltafit meaning what is ahadun here. What is ahadul here? The mustatsna. So this is the mustatsna minhu. The mustatsna minhu is ahadul. Okay. So here, this is a tamun. Sapagkat nakalitaw ang mustatsna minhu. Automatic lang mustatsna, nakalitaw naman yan. Okay? So ahadul is the mustatsna minhu. And this is a tamun. But this is a prohibition gairu mujabin okay that's why imra'atah mafulun mansubun why mansubun because if this is a gairu mujabin you have a choice either mansub or susunod ka sa marfu. Because this is a gairu mujabin. You can say, wala yaltafit minkum ahadun illa imra'atuka. Because sumunod ako doon sa mustatsna minhu. Or imra'ataka. Okay. Alhamdulillah. So what is the meaning? Wala yaltafit. And none of you looks around except for your wife. At walang lilingon sa inyo o lumingon sa inyo. Meaning kay Lut ito. Sabi ng Allah, lumalis kayo sa bahay na ito. Abang kayo naglalakad, huwag kayong lilingon sa likod ninyo. Maliban yung asawa mo, tumalikod siya. Okay? Lumingon siya. Yan ang ibig sabihin. And none of you looks around except for your wife. Sabi ng Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, in Quran. Number three, وَمَنْ يَغْفِرُ دُنُوبَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ. Ruhaya ito, ha? وَمَنْ يَغْفِرُ وَمَنْ yagfiru dunuba. Wa may yagfiru dunuba illa Allah. Okay. Wa may yagfiru dunuba illa Allah. The meaning is, and who forgive sin except Allah? Sinong nagpapatawad ng kasalanan? And who forgive sin except Allah? At sinong nagpapatawad ng kasalanan maliban kay Allah? Okay, now, ano ito? What kind of this? Tamun? Mufarragun? This is a what? Mayroong tek, mayroong sekreto ito. Ha? Wama yagfiru dunuba. Here, yagfiru the file is mustatirun takdiruhu huwa. Mustatirun. File mustatirun. Okay? And then you can say yadullu ma goes back to man. Goes back to man. Alhamdulillah. So kung ito ay nagbalik kay man, dadamirun mustatirun fi yagfiru, this is I do alal man. So the man here is the mustats namin ho. Mahirap siya, no? Okay, nakalitaw ang man eh. But ang file na ito, file is mustatirun, yadullu ala man. So the man is the mustats namin ho. Okay? So meaning this is a tamun mutasilun mu jabul. Okay, so that's why this is a mansub. Okay? That is a mansub. Waman yagfirud dunuba, waman yagfirud dunuba illallah. At sinong magpapatawad ng kasalanan? Maliban kay Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So here, the damirun mustatirun fi yagfiru al-aib, it returned to man. And the man is the mustats na minhu. And now it became, this is a tamun. And this tamun, it became mutasilun mujabun. That's why Allahu, Allah, is became Allah, not Allahu. Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, next. Wa qad rabbuka, and your Lord decree, ala ta'budu illa iyyahu. Wa qad rabbuka, wa qad rabbuka, meaning and your Lord decree, ala. Ala here is Allah. Alayif Allah. Okay? So, if there's an, ta'budu na ta'budu. Ta'budu. Okay. Ta'budu. Drop the. No, this say Allah. Okay? Allah ta'budu illa iyahu. Illa, and then I use the word, so put iya. Illa, iya. Okay. So this is a mufarragun. Why? Because lam yadkur musanna minhu. The mustatna minhu did not mention. Okay? So wala, waqada. Okay? Your Lord meaning kada, what is kada? Decree. Command. And your Lord decree. Ala an ta'budu illa iyyahu. Ta'budu na ito. Yung katulad ng mati, pinakita natin, pasharibu, they drop. That is saying, nakalitaw yung mustas na minu. But here, hindi, may na ito eh. Ala ta'budu na. Okay? Okay. Alhamdulillah. So there is no mustas na minu. This is a mufarragun. If this is a mufarragun, tagalin natin ang ilang. Wala ta'budu what? Maghulu bihi. So this is a mansu. Mustad na, the mir is mansu. Okay? Alhamdulillah, this is a maghulu bihi. Number 5. Wama yumlikuna illa dahru. Wama yumlikuna illa dahru. And nothing destroy. Walang mawawasak. Nothing ferish us. At walang makakawasak sa atin. Ha? Ano sabi niya na? Except dahru illa except the time, the panahon. Walang makakawasak sa atin maliban ang panahon. Here, dahru. Wama yumlikuna illa dahru. Bakit dahru? Because this is a fa'ilun for mufarragun. Okay? This is a mufarragun because walang nabanggit dito na mustat na minhu. Kaya kung tatanggalin natin, ang illa dahru is the file. Wama yamlikuna dahru. Okay, that's the result. Number 6. Fa innahum aduun li illa rabbil alamin. Pinakita ko na ito ng nakaraan. ito ay munkation, hindi pares ang hindi pares ang aduun at saka rabbi. Okay, so this is a munkation, bagamat ito ay mutasidun, but this is a munkation. And munkation, this is a always mansub ang kanyang mustatsna. Okay, so here this is a fa innahum aduun li illa rabba. Okay, that is a mustatsna illa rabbal alamin. Okay, for truly they are enemy to me except the Lord of the world. Okay, alhamdulillah. So next, amama kulli jumlatin, amama kulli jumlatin, in front of its sentence, isim, ya'ti ismun. In front of its sentence of the following noun, ya'ti ismun. Ijhal, make mutsanna, ijhal mutsanna. Illa, wa'akmil bihi jumlatin. Make mutsanna bi illa, and conflict the sentence. Yagfirullah ad-dunuba kullaha illa. Nakalagay, shirk. Shirku shirka. Shirka. Yagfirullahu dunuba. Okay, Allah forgive all sins except shirka. Parehas pa ng dunuba ang shirka? Yes, sin and shirka is sin. That's why this is a tamun mutasilun mujabu. So the answer is shirka. Okay. Next, zarani jami'u zumalai, all my colleague or classmate visit me illa, except it's nani. Ano lalagay natin? To it's nani, warfu ito. It's naini. Ha? It's naini. Binisita ko lahat ng aking kaklase maliban sa dalawa. Mini kaklase niya rin. This is a tamun mutasilun mujabun. Lahat ito tamun mutasilun mujabun. Ang mga sampul na ito. Okay? Najahatulabu kulluhum, all of the student succeed illa mutaakhiruna except the late. Anong gagawin mo? Marfu ito. Illa mutaakhirina, maliban sa mga late na estudyante. Meaning, hafidztul Quran, Qur'ana, I memorize the Quran maliban sa dalawang surah. Illa, because Qur'ana is the mafulung bihi, this is musan na minhu. So suratani became surataini because tamun mutasin mujabun. Afitul Qur'ana illa surataini. Okay, illa surataini. Zurtu biladal Islamia, I visit the Islamic country kullaha, all of it illa Pakistan. Illa Pakistana. Okay, tamun mutasilun mujabun. Lahat ito ah. Saadani Jami uzumalai, all my classmate help me. Illa, except you. Illa iyaka. Ha? Illa iyaka. O tamun, mutasinun mujabun. Next, karaktul kitaba, I read the books. Kula, that's the mustatsna minha. Minhu, kitaba. Illa, sapahatun, sapahatin. Mansuba, jamamuan nasalib. So, karaktul kitaba, kullaha, illa sapahatin. Sapahatin mansuba, sapahatin minhu, you can say. Okay, dako naman tayo sa tamun mutasilun and gayru mujabin. So meaning, may choice tayo, mansub or either sumunod tayo sa mustatsna minhu kung ito ay mansub, mansub, marbu, marbu, majrur, majrur. Okay, marasaba ahadun, ahadun is fine. Walang nabang kita mustatsna minhu rito because this say adil. Yes, this is a, sorry. Okay, number one. Marasaba ahadun. So, ahadun is the mustatsna minhu. Okay? But this is a ma. Meaning, this is a tamun mutasil, but kayo rumujabin because there is a negation. Lahat ito, negation, either provision or either interrogation. Okay? Marasaba ahadun illa kalidun or kalidan. Because, pwede ko sundin yung ahadun mustatsna minhu or mansub. Mustatsna minhu, here, fine, ahadun. So, I make two. I will say marasaba ahadun illa kalidun or kalidan. Maakultu shay'a, mafulun bihi. Maakultu shay'a, I did not eat anything except tamratani became tamrataini. Mansub. Ha? Mansub. Oh, gusto ko ngayon sumunod sa musat na minu. Mansub pa rin. Kasi magpulubi siya yung act. So, masasabi mo lang, tamratayni, tamratayni. Okay, same lang, mansub. Kasi mansub ang originally, kapag sumunod ka doon sa mustats namin, mansub pa rin siya because sabi niya, maakal to shay'a. Shay'a is the papulubi. Itong mustats namin. That's why no choice ka, parehong mansub. Kahit sumunod ka pa sa mustats minhu. So, tamratayni became tamratayni and also tamratayni. Lam yusafir tul labu. The student did not travel fi utlatil rabi, fi utlatil rabi in the spring holiday illa ba'duhum. Illa ba'duhum. Okay? So, I will say, pwede ko sabihin ba'duhum and ba'dahum. Originally, ba'dahum. But here, lam yusafir tul labu is the fine marfu, they say mustats na minhu. So I will say lam yusafir because yung tikay sa akin ay lam yusafirit tul labu fil utlatil rabi'i, the student did not travel in the spring holiday illa ba'dahum or ba'duhum. Why ba'du? Because tul labu mustats na minhu marfu, pwede kong gamitin marfu or manso. Okay, next. Hal yagfiru dunuba? Ha? Ahadun illa Allah. Okay, illa Allah. Tuloy natin mamaya. Can anyone forgive sin? Hal yagfiru dunuba ahadun? Can anyone forgive sin? Meron bang sino man magpapatawad ng kasalanan? Illa. And then Allah ha. Okay? Allah ha or Allah hu. Okay. Hal yagfiru dunuba ahadun? Da ahadun is fine. So pwede akong sa mustats ng minhu, pwede akong magmarpu illa la ha or illa la. Okay. Masa'altu ahadan. O mapulong bihi ang kanyang mustats ng minhu. So that's why kung gagamitin ko na ngayon ang damir hu, masa'alta ahadan illa hu, mapulong bihi. Mansub din ito. Okay. Illa iyahu. Okay. Except him. Except him. Okay. I did not ask anyone illa iyahu except him. So, pareho itong iyahu, iyahu. Wala change ito, ha? Iyahu, iyahu. Okay, now, daho tayo naman sa mufarragun. I think this is mufarragun. Hindi nabanggit yung kanyang mustats na minhu. Number one, mapahimaddarsa, he did not understand the lesson. Sino? Hindi nabanggit ang mustats na minhu. Illa Ibrahimu, fine. Why Ibrahimu? Fine. Tanggalin si illa kapag ito'y mufarragun. Okay? Wala nakaintindi ng lesson malibang kay Ibrahim. Mamata filjadati. He did not die in accident. Illa saiku, fine. Okay? Meaning different ito. Walang ano ito, walang mustat na minhu ito. Okay, matukibul mudarrisu. Ama, mayuhibul mudarrisu illa mustahidu wrong. Al-mustahida. Okay, mustahida. Because this is a mafulun bihi. That's why al-mustahida. Alhamdulillah, this is a mufarragun. Okay. Mayuhibbul mudarrisu what? That's why al-mustahidu, al-mustahida. Al-yarsubu, does he fail? Siya ba ay mabibigo? Hindi, meaning, illa kaslan. So, hal yarsubu illa kaslan, kaslanu, fine. Drop the illa. Hal yarsubu illa kas, illal kaslan. Maakaltu, I did not eat. Illa. I did not eat what? Here, burtuka latani, marfu, no. Because I did not eat what? Burtuka latani. Burtuka latani. Illa, burtuka latani. Drop the al. Illa. In mufarragun, drop the illa para malaman yung marfu mansub. If this is a fine or mafulung bihi, mansub or marfu. Masa'al al-mudarrisu illa. The teacher did not ask illa. Ana. iyaya. Ha? Iyaya. Because this say the mirror na yan gagamitin ko after illa. So here, put iyaya. Iya. But because this is a sukun-sukun surgery, pata. Iyaya. Okay? Pag, ganun yan eh. Pagka may sukun doon, and then daya, meaning for ana, damir, so put a, para mabasa natin, pata, put pata, iyaya. Fattakullaha, wa iya, like for example in Quran, wa iyaya farhamun. Wa iyaya meaning, ako ang inyong katakutan. Wa iyaya farhamun. Wa iyaya fattakun. Like that, ha? Alhamdulillah. Okay, that is a mufarragun. Next, I think this mungkati. Mungkati is always mansu. Meaning, hindi magkatulad ang mustas na minu at mustas na bagamat nakalitaw from ta'amun. From ta'amun, and then this say munkatiun. Hindi magkatulad ang kanilang mustas na minu and mustas na. Okay. Katabtu risalata. I wrote the letter illa unwana. See, letter and title. Hindi pwede. So this say munkatiun unwana. Al-unwanu wrong. Al-unwana. This is automatic. Al-unwana. Either gayru mujabin and mujabun. This mukatiun always mansur. Okay? Ma yatanawalul maridu the sick did not take ta'ama food illa dawa'a. Oh, food medicine. Di pwede. Di pareho. Illa dawa'a. Ha? Okay. Gadaral hajaju. Gadaral hajaju, the pilgrim lived minni. Gadaral hajaju minni, the pilgrims lived with me. Illa shurtata. Illa shurtata. Shurtatun became shurtata. Shurtatu became shurtata. Okay, what's the singular? Shurtiyun pulisa. Okay. Next. Ma ahdartu. Ahdartul kitaba. I did not bring the books. Di ko dinala ng aklat. Mahadartu ma ahdartul kitaba. I did not brought the books illa dapatira. See, hindi sila parehas, di ba? So, munkatiun, mansu. Mamata rakiba fil haditi. The passenger did not die. The messenger did not die in the accident fil haditi. Illa al-mushata. Except the people who walk. Okay? Alhamdulillah, illa al-mushata, meaning the people who walk in the what is that? Pedestrian lane. Okay, maliban sa mga taong lumalakad. So meaning iba yung passenger, iba yung naglalakad. Okay. Alhamdulillah. So okay. So natapos natin ang ating lesson for today. So malinaw, nagbigay tayo sample from tamun mutasilun mujabun, tamun mutasilun gayur mujabin, nagbigay tayo sample sa mufarragun, nagbigay tayo ng sample sa tamun, but this is a munkatiun. Alhamdulillah. So isusulat susyala, very beautiful rules. Medyo mahaba ito, napakaraming rulings dito. Alhamdulillah, subaybayan yun yung lesson 33. Malapit na tayo matapos. Only 2 lesson na lamang. Alhamdulillah, tapos na ang kursong ito. InsyaAllah. Wa akhiru da'wati alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Subhanaka lahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Jazakumullahu khairan. Allahu Allah.